particular crisis, security crisis, can be resolved as soon as possible. In order for the people of Sabah to retain or to return to their normal life. But I think what is most important right now is that both the federal and the state government must be very transparent in terms of the real situation and information to people. The real situation on the ground, in particular in the danger zone, in the so-called red zone, the real situation there must be conveyed to people transparently, so that to give the confidence of people at what's happening there, and if the situation is really back to normal, then at least people have more confidence on their life, on their daily life. So I urge the government not to hide any information from the public. That is the most important thing for now. Because if the information is not forthcoming, it will create more rumors and it will create more instability among the society. So the best policy is that to be transparent.